today in Comara de Ponta. It's a Portuguese island on the Atlantic. It was a colony of the Portuguese. That's the gateway to Europe. We're now in the center of the town. Beautiful building. So this is basically in the middle of the Atlantic. When you cross over from the Caribbean into Europe, into the Mediterranean. Anyone that's not familiar, we're on an island in the middle of the Atlantic.